When Max and Joe met, they had no idea they had one thing in common. They had both come to experience gender discrimination.
They did give me that job because I'm a guy. Like, what's so weird about a guy being a beautician?
And a girl being a security officer.
There's nothing wrong with it. Gender stereotypes are so horrible.